The Mirror Foundation is a grassroots Thai non-governmental organization which has operated in social development work since the end of 1991. The foundation, originally named the Mirror Art Group, developed as part of the Gomon Kim Tong Foundation, an umbrella organization under which smaller groups had the chance to grow. The Mirror Art Group registered with the Thai government as a foundation in 2004. It all began when a group of teenagers joined together to confront the issues in all corners of society, promote awareness, solve problems, and develop social cohesion. These activists, committed to creating social innovation for the development of society, eventually organized to create the Mirror Foundation. The Mirror Foundation is based in Bang Hoi Kom, Chiang Rai Province. Our strength is in rural affairs, running projects that develop a strong sense of community. Children and youth are seen as the heart of this work and the means to successfully implement an integrated community model. We believe that building volunteer spirit is the first link in the chain to promoting social change. Our work is to forge and temper these links by coordinating groups of like-minded people. Whether the volunteers are Thai, foreign, intern students, or local village youth, all are invited to come and learn and work for social development. The work allows us to see the potential and skills of people and utilize them effectively. Our hope is that the seeds of sharing will grow and spread far afield. The Mirror Foundation runs a number of projects specifically to create jobs and income for local people. This brings money directly into the local economy, creates a safe working environment, and removes the need to travel far to gain employment. Aside from creating income to sustain families, visitors can admire the beauty of the charms and cultures of the hill tribes. In addition, pride is reignited in the village youth, celebrating the identity and culture of their tribe. Media is an important tool in telling our story. We shine its light in the dark corners of everyday life, and it gives us the ability to reflect what we discover to the wider world. It is also a means for people to connect with each other, especially families and loved ones scattered to distant places by economic necessity. We use media to bring support into the communities, utilizing video, books, databases, and websites. Whether the reason is remoteness or lack of knowledge, currently there are still many people in Thailand without Thai citizenship. But the work to solve the issue of statelessness and citizenship is not limited to gaining identity documents. It must also ensure a person feels protected, cared for as a citizen, and given the dignity and human rights which are expected in global society. Our work in the Thai Citizenship Project also includes legal consultations, individual casework, and showcase presentations, all aimed at preventing abuse and exploitation. Funding to deliver love. We receive regular donations, clothing, books, computers, healthcare products from generous members of mainstream society, which we pass on to the children and adults of the Hill Tribes. Monetary donations are used to support scholarships for Hill Tribe children and to aid relief and rehabilitation work. Whether the issue is a natural disaster, a community healthcare presentation, or rebuilding infrastructure such as water systems, roads, or even toilets, the Mirror Foundation makes sure the money is used effectively. In 2008, the Mirror Foundation became part of the Free Schools World Literacy Project, which gives children in remote areas the opportunity to receive basic education where there is none available. Free Schools provides free education to any who wish to attend. As such, it helps to counteract illiteracy, lack of opportunities, and allows children a chance to break free from the cycle of poverty. The model focuses on supporting education in the community, whether it is paying for teaching staff, administration and logistics, or buying resources. Each program is designed to suit the individual community. Due to the frequency of natural disasters in this region, there are many things to be concerned about. Therefore, there is a need for a public data center on disasters, with the aim of spreading awareness, aiding prevention, giving support, and reducing the possibility of damage. The public disaster project runs in association with community members to ensure full support and maximum effectiveness. Because this is our home, the place where our lives are rooted, every drop of sweat from our body and thoughts flows with the hope that it will wash away the problems, nurture a new tree in every community, and hope that the pollen from the trees that we have planted will spread both far and wide across the lands.